Hey guys, Alex here with your Snow Report for Tuesday the 9th of September. Now I'm joined here today by Dave and Chris from Do It In A Dress, but really quickly, today we're headed for a cloudy top of 6 degrees. We've got some showers and strong winds forecast, and we've got soft snow coverage on open runs. We do anticipate opening 11 chairlifts today, but due to the winds, we may see some going windtold. Jump on mtbuller.com.au to stay up to date with what's happening on the lifts. Now Dave, what can you tell us about Do It In A Dress?
Yeah, so Do It In A Dress is a big fundraising campaign created by One Girl, which is a non-profit organisation working to get girls in school in Sierra Leone, West Africa. So there's 66 million girls around the world not in school, and a girl in Sierra Leone is more likely to be sexually assaulted than to attend high school. We know by educating girls, they're like more likely to have fewer and healthier children, and also increase their income by 10 to 25% every year that they stay in school. So Do It In A Dress is a campaign to, you know, for people to go out and create some kind of fun challenge, whether it's skydiving, snowboarding, skiing, whatever, in a school dress, raise $300, which is enough to give one girl access to education for a year. So that's what it's all about.
Oh, it sounds like a very worthy cause. Now, Chris, you've got a fundraiser set up today. What can you tell us about?
So today, the aim of our fundraiser is to ski and snowboard around Mount Buller in school dresses. And the aim of that is just to raise much-needed money and awareness for One Girl. And it's a really fun way to get the conversation started.
Sounds good. Now, how can people here and at home help to donate money?
So they can jump on our local link, which is doitinadress.com/mtbuller. That's the generic link there. And then if they want to reach our local site, they just need to put a /mtbuller.
All right. Well, sounds like a great cause. Everyone should dig deep to help them out. We hope to see you here on top of the world soon at Mount Buller.